deadly enemy of injustice has loosed itself upon Khandaq. Ensure that justice prevails.
Terrible rituals are underway, and you must interrupt them. Hurry.
Round up some pallies and take down Prah, you know, before her stinking influence.
Thank you.
change.
Pride flew a little too close to Ra, if you catch my drift.
Thank the fates for you.
Thanks to you, injustice was served justice. Well done.
Those Tomb Raiders are using the chaos to line their own pockets. It's up to us to restore some order.
It takes more than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. Come, let me show you my wares.
Everyone in tip-top shape over there?
Lords of Order, grant us your favor. I know that when time travel is involved, it's weird to say that things aren't ready.
Well, hot damn. We're cooking with gas now. The strike team is all here. Some of our other allies, including a squad of ace Blackhawks, will strike this base from other flanks. Without getting bogged down in the whole Megilla, the short of it is we're gonna stop Baron Von Savage and Per Degaton once and for all.
Regret. invasion force has made it past our first lines of defense. Put a stop to these fools, Herr Sauer. I'll stick around and make sure this is done right.
Yes, sir. On your orders.
Full steak dinner goes to whoever brings me either Predegatons or Von Savage's sidearm.
Operation Red Deadline is a go. Storm the base, Blackhawks. Onward, Blackhawks!
Impressed you made it this far, but this is where your little offensive ends. The Allies have put up a valiant effort to no avail. Baron von Savage shall rule.
I don't think so, Baron. My pals and I are here to make sure you get the old heave-ho once and for all.
Temporary. Oh, you will pay for that.
If you can talk some sense into yourself. This little venture is making even my head hurt.
Don't grovel down there, Baron. We have much to discuss. What is this? Some kind of illusion? I will not be fooled by some parlor trick. We are one in the same. Perdegatons is a sinking ship. He talks of greatness, but he is merely bluster. I know failure is a spear to the ego, but destiny will shine upon us. Ah, I see. Yes, destiny shall indeed shine bright. I knew that if anyone could get through to me, it was me. Now, help this freedom force stop Perdegaton.
You always did have a flair for the dramatic, haven't you, Savage? We need to go.
I'm gonna say so long too, fellas. This is where I get off this train. I'm heading up the effort to disarm some of this base's deadliest weapons. Never miss a chance to blow stuff up, I always say. Good luck, and really suck it to Perdegaton.
Thank the gods, you've arrived. Theodore and I were beginning to get worried. We are ready to take this battle to Perdegaton with the ferocity of righteous justice.
Easy there, Paul. We still have to fight our way through Savage's troops. Speaking of, what are you all doing with this joke bag of donuts? Well, if he says we need him, then who am I to argue? I ain't the brain of this operation.
What is it you say? A thing or two.
Ah, Polly, you know all the right things.
things to say.
Getting tired over there, Wildcat? I know how hard it is keeping up with Wonder Woman.
Okay. Well, if I gotta be shown up by anyone, I'd rather...
You should know that I monitor every room in this base, Baron. So, of course, I had to activate the failsafe switch in your mechanical mercenaries to force their loyalty to me once you made your treacherous intentions clear.
Well played, Perdegaton. Given different circumstances, I do think our alliance would have borne glorious fruit. Alas, I have been shown another way forward, and it doesn't involve you.
So you're going to try and stop me? To stop history being rewritten? You ancient fool! The ravages of time have made you weak and blind with petty ambition. Why rule the world when you can rule all of time?
Damn, can you idiots jabber? Are we gonna knuckle dust or what? Cause I'm ready for some payback for all the poking and prodding that was done to me here. With interest.
Just try and stop me. I can live between the seconds.
Enemy spotted.
Get up, soldier. Your fight's not over.
Utilize the tachyons from those cybernetic soldiers' backpacks to bring Perdegaton back into phase with time. It is the only way to hurt him permanently.
Watch as I lose time. I can see through the veil of time. You shall fall. Soldier, you get another chance. Do not fail me again. You think using tachyons to bring me back into phase will stop me from destroying you? Think again. Dare strike me!
Very long memory, Perdegaton. I will not forget this failure. Had you only listened to me, we could have been gods.
All right, enough gloating, Vonnie. You should be thankful you didn't tear the fabric of space and time apart at the...
Yes, Baron. Gloating is unnecessary at the moment. Now come, let us chat before I must return to my point in history.
I shall not be... forgotten.
Will we never learn? Defeating Perdegaton here today should prevent the collapse of reality in this
to be a victory.
For now.
I'll let him have his moment of triumph.